As most of you now know, Brigida was released on the PTR yesterday. Well, all of yesterday I was in the PTR playing as her, and messing around in quick play, trying to get her. Alright, come on, I can get it, I'm quick enough, prepare I can- Okay, no I'm not. I'll select just pick more of the- You motherfucker. There's not a lot to tell you about this hero yet. Overwatch hasn't even released her skins, emotes, or voice lines as of recording this, so I can't tell you much about her as a character. But I can tell you one thing. My queer heart is beating like a drum for this girl. I thought I had it bad for Moira, the David Bowie-looking-ass lesbian, but now I just... I think I got a thing for redheads. Damn! Anyway, hi. I'm innocent. I don't think you clicked on this video to hear about how queer I am, so let's just get to why you're here and why I'm here. Brigitte.
Why do I keep wanting to call her Bridget?
Now, let me show off her abilities real quick and explain them how I understand them. Also known as not explaining them how they should be explained. First up, she has a passive ability called Inspire, which heals allied heroes that are around you when you hit enemy players. So, you want to go ham and beat the shit out of whoever you can when your teammates are around. Got it? Good! Going on with that, let's talk about her weapon, the flail. She's a melee hero, with more range than a melee hero should have. But of course, if you want even more range, use her left shift. She can now throw the head of her flail towards enemies, knocking them back. Essentially, you now have a new boop for maps with ledges. If you can get near someone close to a ledge, there's a high chance you can boop them off of it. If you have good aim, unlike me. Now, what I can tell you about her character is that she's the daughter of Torbjorn and squire to Reinhardt, her godfather. So, like Rein, she also has a shield, but hers is small, tiny. It only protects her. Or you can be a dick and stand in front of your DPS to protect them. Have fun shooting through me! Also off topic, but while recording some B-roll, I found something interesting. If you emote as Brigitte, then activate her shield, it actually does, and it just goes through her. You might want to look into this one, Overwatch. Anyway. Like Rein, she has a charge, but hers is short and not as powerful. Like my sex life. It's a bash. As its name entitles, Shield Bash. You ram yourself forward and can stun enemies if you aim correctly. Or it's a good way to rush back to point. You know, either way. Now. All of the stuff that I've been talking about just makes her sound like a tank. Well, yeah. She's essentially a paladin. She has a health pool of 250 and a shield of 600. She definitely isn't a tank. Let's compare that to Reinhardt over here. He has a health pool of 500 and a shield of 2000. Also, another side note, while I have Reinhardt out here, there is no, like, time in between when Brigitte activates her shield and when she doesn't have it activated. Like, Rein here has a nice animation and a bit before it activates fully. Redhead, on the other hand,
I will be your shield.
Ha! Armoring you
Get
up.
Get behind me. My shield's up.
Her E is a heal. It's called Repair Pack. Basically, it's a heal, and if you go over the max health of whatever character you're throwing it at, it becomes armor. Pretty handy. Just like her father. Last but not least, we have her ult, Rally. Rally is... kind of a letdown. For 10 seconds, you, and only you, become faster, while granting stacking armor to the allies around you. That is it. There's nothing else to her ult. How about some gameplay?
Wow! Look at all these frames I'm dropping!
I didn't know I was holding that many. Thanks. Oh, I am not doing great as Moira today. Oh god, I can't aim. My teammates are dying. Well, at least nothing terrible.
Need of aid.
Sombra? Oh hell yeah! I love Temple of Anubis! Gonna pick Brigida, Bridget, what's her face, and just go with the flip.
I will be your shield.
Prepare your defenses. Select.
Hey, can we have a hero besides Brigetti Perfetti?
How about you go back to school, you fucking 12-year-old?
I'm sorry. What?
No, it's actually late at night right now. I don't have to go to school.
Anyway, I would show you more of Brigida, but I really could only get her in arcade and, well... As you can see, I have no idea what's happening. And to end this video, I wanted to give you another play of the game that I did yesterday. I was playing Reinhardt, like you do, and I had ult. So, I did it. Now, I don't know if I'm just crazy or this is a glitch of some kind, because I swore I saw shields up in that little room when I hammered down. Am I crazy? Yes. But that's not the point. The point is that this is the fattest shatter that I have ever done. Thank you.